Hi everyone, I'm here in Farmington, New Mexico, and I'm getting my windows tinted. As soon as I bought the van, I knew for sure I wanted to get my windows tinted, no matter what, because I know how much heat that keeps out and privacy. So there were two reasons that I was so insistent that I was going to tint the windows, however much it cost. The first was privacy. You know, at night you don't want people looking in. During the day, you know, you don't want people peeking in on you. And at night, you don't want people looking in while you're doing who knows what in there. So for privacy purposes, I thought window tinting was just absolutely critical. And so that alone would have been worth it. But the second critical purpose, of course, was heat, as I've said, for my Cody, who I love so much. And I just couldn't stand the thought of not taking good care of him and letting him get hot. So while we're driving down the road and the sun is beating on him, and sometimes it has to, I just can't change the road or the sun's position. I wanted him to be comfortable, even with the air conditioning on, the sun is still beating on him. Keeping the heat out was a top priority. So I asked my window tinter, is there a better way to keep heat out? Is there a better film? And he said, yes, there is a film called ceramic, and it has a very thin layer of ceramic inlaid in it. And he said it is dramatically improves keeping the heat out of the vehicle. And I did some research, and everything I read said exactly that. Ceramic was by far the best way to keep heat from getting in to the vehicle. So all the research I did said he was absolutely right. The best way to keep heat out of the vehicle was with ceramic tinting. Now, the ceramic tinting was more expensive. But again, it was worth whatever the cost was because I love Cody so much. I just want him to be as comfortable as possible. And safety. I mean, while I try hard to avoid the heat, sometimes I'm in it. And I want him to be safe as well as happy. So those were the two reasons I definitely wanted window tinting and why I was willing to pay extra to get the ceramic. So what did it cost me? Well, all the windows were $400 is what I paid. Had I do it to over again, I probably would not get the windshield done. I did it because it would be best for Cody, and I'll pay the one ticket, and then if I have to, I'll take it off. And for Cody, I'll pay that ticket, and until then, or maybe I'll pay multiple tickets. I don't know. It just really helps cool it off in here, and Cody's worth it, the cost to me. If it's going to be a ticket every month, then of course I'm going to pull it off in a heartbeat. But I just can't afford that. But we'll see. So that's all open to, we'll find out what happens. It would have, and it cost an extra $150 for the ceramic. Had I not gotten the ceramic, it would have been $250 for all the windshield, all the windows, including the two back windows. I have back windows on my van. It would have been $250 for all the windows. And that was worth it to me. The other $150 was well worth it to me. $400 for what I'm getting, privacy and less heat for the rest of our lives. I mean, that was a bargain that I would gladly pay and pay again. If I had not done the windshield, it probably would have been less. because, I mean, that's the single biggest piece of film that he had to install, and it worked out really great. The guy did a great job. I'm just really pleased with it, and I'm pretty confident that it would have been less had I not, well, a lot less had I not done the windshield. That was expensive. So 150 without the, with plain film, 400 with, and I just thought, well worth it. Also, I'm going to have a few shots here that I'll splice of him putting it in. It looks easy. I mean, the guy makes it look like a piece of cake. Anyone can install this. And yet you drive around and you see people with tint and all the bubbles. That's home installed. And I am not a handy guy, and I would end up with all those bubbles. So there was no chance I was willing to try to install it myself. If you're handy, you really don't have much to lose. If it's no good, you pull it off and take it to someone else and have them install it. So to me, it was a no-brainer. I was paying someone to install it. I don't know how much the film by itself, the ceramic film by itself, would have been. Say it was half. It still would have been well worth it to me to spend that money to have it professionally installed, look great, and will last for a very, very long time. So that's something to think about. Will I install it myself? And my answer is no. I was not going to install it myself. So there you have it. I think it's just so worthwhile and important to get the windows tinted. I wouldn't do it. I would not hesitate to do it again in exactly the way I did it. I would probably not get the windshield done if I didn't want to take a risk. I would probably get less, more light pass through on the side windows, so I would be safer from getting a ticket. But we'll see. Maybe I'll never get a ticket and I'll be happy. We'll find out. So, just a bunch of information there for you to do with it as you please. Will you obey the law? Will you push the law? It's all up to you. So there's the information for you to do with it as you will. Okay, now we're looking through the windshield. You can see the windshield, and we're looking through the side glass. So you can see, as it goes up, how much darker it is than the windshield. It allows 95% of the light through. It's not much tinting on the windshield. You can see how much darker this is than the windshield. I hope that gives you a picture. But it is tinted, and it's clear to the naked eye that it is tinted. I know this is hard to see. You can't really tell the difference in darkness. You can get the idea from the side window being half down and the white van behind it, but you just really can't see it, the darkness, without something closer to contrast it to on the windshield. So again, looking at the through the windshield on this side, through the side door, passenger door, and then the windshield, and it's just really hard to see the difference. You know, a police officer, of course, is trained to see. So there you have it. I highly recommend window tinting. Lots of places you can get it done, lots of variation in price. Just make your own best choice. So I hope you enjoyed the film, this video, and it's helped you a little bit. And I'll see you next time. And until then, be sure to like us on YouTube and subscribe to the channel. Tell all your friends on social media about us. Pass these videos around. We're out to change the world here. Little Cody and I want to change your life. We want to bring happiness and freedom to as many people as we can. And we believe the life of the nomad is the way to do that. If you don't, fine. But I do. Okay, so we'll talk to you later, and follow your dreams no matter what.